Now the students, in the examination of December 13 for 10 marks, they have given this particular problem. The problem was saying that find out or determine Q point of following circuit. Let's see the problem. Now, in this problem, the first thing is to identify whether it is common emitter configuration, common base configuration or common collector configuration. The output is taken at the emitter and input is applied at the base. I'll repeat that. The input is applied at the base, whereas output is taken at the emitter, whereas collector is common, and hence this is common collector circuit. Are you getting this point? And in common collector, the Q points will be VCE and IE. So we need to define or find out VCE and IE. So the rest steps will remain in same. Step 1 is to find out base current IB. From that base current, find out IE. And the finally, find out collector to emitter voltage. So apply step 1. Step 1 is to find base current IB, for which apply cable to the input. So this current is IB, whereas this current is IE. This voltage between base to emitter is called as VB. Voltage between this collector to emitter is called as VC. If we apply KVL to the input, equation will become minus IB into RB minus VB minus IE into RE plus VEE is equal to 0, where IE can be written as beta plus 1 times of IB. If we solve this equation, we will get that IB is equal to VEE minus VBE divided by RB plus beta plus 1 times of RE, and hence IB is equal to VEE is 20 volts minus 0.7 volts divided by RB is equal to 240k plus beta is equal to 90, and hence beta plus 1 equals to 91 multiplied by RE is equal to 2 kilo. So value of base current IB is equal to 45.73 microamperes. So from step 1, we have got base current IB. Step 2 will be to find out emitter current IE. We know that IE is equal to beta plus 1 times of IB, and hence it is equal to 91 multiplied by 45.73 microamperes, and hence IE is equal to 4.16 milliamperes, and hence IE is equal to 4.16 milliamperes. Step 3 will be to find out VCE. For that, apply KVL to the output. Equation will become minus VCE minus IE into RE plus VEE is equal to 0, where IE is equal to IC. Now, VCE is equal to VEE minus IE into RE, whereas VEE is equal to 20 volts, IE is equal to 4.16 milliamperes multiplied by RE is equal to 2 kilo ohms, and hence VCE is equal to 11.66 volts. So value of VCE is equal to 11.68 volts. So Q point of the circuit becomes 11.68 volts, 4.16 milliamperes. Thank you.